Yes. Well, apparently, and I said it, in Wisconsin, you can. And let's be specific, maybe it's just Kenosha. Or is it Kenosha?
Reverend Al Sharpton tells ABC's Lindsay Davis he's hoping for peace in both Kenosha and South Georgia, no matter what the verdicts are in these trials.
Let's not talk about the violence that may happen. Let's talk about the violence that did happen. The killing of Ahmed Arbery, that did happen. The killing of two men and wounding of another in Kinshasa, that did happen. So before we forecast what might happen,
there's a new place in Wisconsin. He delivers again. Reverend Al delivers.
The killing of two men and wounding of another in Kinshasa.
Kinshasa, baby. That's where it's going down. Thank you, Reverend Al, for giving us some comedic relief during these trying times. Kinshasa.